Games with PS Plus title. This time for the second one for June 2019, Borderlands: The Handsome Collection. And like the name already suggests, it's a collection of two Borderlands games, namely Borderlands 2 and Borderlands, the pre-sequel, which is the prequel to Borderlands 2, but the sequel to Borderlands 1, which Borderlands 2 is always a sequel to. Okay, about the collection, it was released for PS4, Xbox One, PC, and Mac in March 2015. It's developed by Gearbox Software and published by 2K Games, the developer and publisher of both games in this collection, of course. The collection got a good Metacritic score of 82, and both games are looter shooters. And about the release date of both games, Borderlands 2 was released in September 2012, and Borderlands the pre-sequel was released in March 2014, so 1 year prior to the Handsome Collection. Why it's called the Handsome Collection? The main villain in Borderlands 2 is Handsome Jack, and he also is a main character in Borderlands the pre-sequel. I played both games already a bit because I had the game already before it was free with PS Plus done, with PS Plus games, and I had a rough start with both of them. Didn't like them much, didn't play much, but so I went a few months back, I said, let's try Borderlands 2 again, play a bit further, and now I really like it. So you have to play a bit to get into it. I haven't really played the pre-sequel yet. And additionally, there's a new DLC this month for Borderlands 2 for free, in anticipation of Borderlands 3, of course, which will release, I think, in September. At least it will release this year. Okay, so let's jump into Borderlands 2 first, because it was the game which came out first. Alex, you can see Gearbox Software developers. Oh, this is loud. This is too loud. Okay, a bit more about the game. In both, you can choose a class you're playing, like in, I don't know, in many other shooters, which has a special ability. And you can play it alone and with friends and with randoms, with strangers. I recommend not to play it alone, at least play it with strangers. I always play with open game, so everyone can join me. Yeah. Can't always have to say it's been a while, so I have to get into it a bit. I think I play Borderlands 2 for, I don't know. Oh no. Okay, here you can see my character. I'm level 17. I've cross save. Okay, I've cross save because the original Borderlands 2 came out for PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360. I think the pre-sequel also came out for this for these consoles. And there I have already the option to pre-order Borderlands 3. Okay, let's check out the options. Gameplay. Yeah, I can do a bit here. Let's turn on the music and the sound effects, the volumes, because we have subtitles and player callouts. Okay. Video settings, brightness is fine. Oh, we can change the field of view. That's neat. Let's change it to 90. Here some controller options. Okay, network options. I have now online friends only, online invite only, but I always change to public, so people can join my game. Cause it's really recommend playing with other people. I have downloadable content, I have installed everything. I think the Handsome Collection has all DLCs included for both games. Okay, anyway. I can matchmate. I can start a new game with a new character, and I can continue the I'll continue because I'm already level 17. It's a bit high, and I've already done many story missions actually. But yeah, I'll start anyway with this. Okay. I won't start a new game because it really takes some time to get into the game. I have to wait. Okay, that's the menu. Okay, here these are the quests I have unlocked, and you also see where the areas where there are still quests available. So you can do that. Here's the map. I'm in the sanctuary now, which is kind of the game hub. I think both games have these. I already have unlocked fast travel and stuff. Here I have backpack. You can expand the slots in your backpack for weapons. I already did that. And I have already 4 weapons available. Okay, rocket launcher. I think this will be my primary weapon. The grenade launcher and the sniper rifle. Alright. What's this? Okay, here's my skill tree. Oh, I have 1 skill point, whatever. What can I do? Increase your chance cost? No. No. Increase magazine size and reload speed. Sorry, I'll probably use that. Face lock. Okay, I can face lock enemies. That's the skill of my character, but there are, I don't know how many other characters there are. Increase it. It's also good. Okay, I'm gonna. Oh, here's more. Increase damage and bullet speed for all gun types. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Doesn't matter anyway. We have radius. Let's turn this off. And okay, badass tokens. You have also badass tokens, which don't do much. You can choose. Between five, more than these 5 things, it's, I don't know if it's random, I really don't know. Let's go with recoil reduction. See, 0.6% less recoil now. Yeah, that really does. Why is he dead?
The friggin' underground iridium trade got to stop.
Okay, let's see, I gotta have to check out what mission am I doing now. There's this one. Difficulty level 19 recommended, okay, so I won't do that. Because I'm only level 17. What's this difficulty? Shut down the bandits' furnaces so they'll stop fighting. Yes, I'll do that. Level 14. So you can see the combat.
Roman's been having trouble with some bloodshots and three horns. He just wants them dead, but I've got a much better plan. We'll freeze them out. Get out to the bandit camp and destroy their furnaces. Without heat, they'll be too cold to fight anybody. Here,
oops,
take this blastomite and put it on their furnaces.
What? Okay, now that's the crisis. This is the black market where you can increase the backpack size. Increase backpack by 3, I'll do that. Insufficient. Oh, I need 50 iridium, I only have 13. There are a few different currencies here. This Moxie's bar, maybe you know Moxie. I think she's pretty popular in the Borderlands world. And you can give dollars too. Oh, I think this is a grenade. Okay, let's do the mission. Right on the right top corner, you can see the waypoint. This is a fast travel station. You have to unlock it in the missions. You don't have it right away. Come on, okay, here. 3 horns. let's see. Yeah, here. These are the. Here's the medic. Medic kit thing. You can buy shields and stuff. And equip. And ammo. You can buy ammo here. And guns. There are, I don't know, I think way over 1,000 guns in this game.
Hey y'all, welcome to new and approved Kentucky
and
Ride! Now
you can spawn
26% death annually! That is down from last
vehicles.
Year's culture applause!
Here in the wasteland. And let's have a look at the map. In the middle, what the fuck, how do I get there? Okay, over here. So it's the fastest way to. Yeah, just keep on going this way. Yeah, wildlife level 5. I drop them sometimes. Yeah, these things you can destroy and they're dropping stuff. Here's another spawn point for vehicles. Am I on the right? Yes. I think I can't drive into it. Can I? Come on! I should be able to. Yeah. Doesn't matter. So I'll just get... Okay, he is coming. Did he throw nades? What the... And in the left bottom corner, you see I have shield and health. Shield is regenerating, health is not. Bit of a halo thing. I have burst fire sniper, not bad. I like it actually, but what else? Oh, here the grenade. I can switch them on the fly. I didn't see. I found a new sniper. Did I throw away? Where is one? I have to compare it to my other sniper. What do I have to do actually? I don't know. Oh, here. Alright. It plays actually really good, and I don't see the difference between the different views. Oh shit, shield armor's down. What? I don't think he's already exploding. Let's use the grenades. Ah, stuck him! I think the other sniper's better than the new one I found. This one. Oh, this guy has shield too. Let's pick up everything I found because this is a looter shooter. Okay, where is the... Can't go in here. You have to use the environment sometimes. Where's everyone? Let's think there's money, yeah. I have to get up here somewhere. Somehow. Let's take everything. Who's shooting it? Yeah, this is easy because I'm level 17, this mission is for level 14. So I'm way over leveled here. I have to jump down here, but keep looting. No! Fuck! Oh, here, here, okay.
Viva la resistance! Once you've destroyed all the furnaces, those bandits
where
will
is
be
the
way
last one?
Too cold to fight.
They'll I mean, here is a,
it's
another one.
Chill out. You get it?
I don't see it.
But right over your head, didn't it?
Oh, here. I have to get up there. So here we go again. Okay, won't use. Okay, let's compare the weapons. This is the light strike. This is. Oh, the burst fire, I'll assume, has a bit less damage, a bit more damage, but actually. I'm gonna stay with the other one and keep the grenade launcher. I don't know. Ah, yeah, of course I can sell it. Oh, what have we here?
See, it's funny because chill is a saying that means calm down, but also means cold. It's a single word with multiple meanings. That is mathematically hilarious.
Claptrap, please. I don't know. I don't know what I think of it. I think it can be funny, but maybe too much.
Since I still don't hear you laughing about chill out, you must not understand humor in general. See, humor is based on subverting expectations, often through play on words.
I hear a psycho?
Formula,
okay.
Humor,
enemies are psycho. Loot, loot, loot. This game's all about loot. Yeah, but I tell you, this game's really fun. Maybe it doesn't look like that much, but the reward you get, the loot and everything, it's I don't know. It's really rewarding to play this game. Like I said in the beginning, I had problems figuring out. I haven't used my special ability yet. I'm gonna use it on the next enemy. What do we have here? A lot of weapons, which we'll take. And look at them later. And finish
okay,
the mission.
You've got dynamite on all the furnaces, which means it's time to set it all off. Go use the remote detonator I had one of the Crimson Raiders set up out there. When he asked me why, I just told him, be cool. How are you not laughing right now? That was f***ing gold!
Yeah, I'm laughing at. Okay, I'm laughing at
Captain. And freeze those bandits into pay bandits! Freeze!
Well, I can see him getting really annoying. What? Activate transmitter. Oh,
the furnace is gone. The bandits will be way too cold to kill anybody.
Who turned off our furnaces? Kill them!
Ah, crap. What's
yeah,
up,
now I have to defend myself. But now I'm gonna use. See?
Silence.
And now he's stunned in this orb I just created.
Stay still.
And if I kill him in this orb, he won't stay forever there. But if I kill him in this orb, he drops health, which I don't need at the moment.
So, instead of dropping all their weapons and running to hide from the cold, the bandits put on winter hats. Heck, I still call that a win. Come on back.
Okay, I have to go back to the sanctuary now, I think. Let's see. Yeah, I have to go back to the sanctuary. Exit to the Freehorns Valley, or I don't know if I have to. I don't know, yeah. I have to. Turn in, yeah, I have to go back to where I came from now. Okay, and the ability you've seen, other characters have different abilities. think down here this is a fast travel station. I hope so, at least. And it's not. It's okay, I think I know what it is. It's I would have respawned there if I would have died. You can't really die in this game. Ah, oh, shit. You want to get in the gunner seat. Is this no, this is only spawning thing? Okay, I'll just follow the fast travel point, the waypoint of the mission. Can I use this now? No. I really don't know. I have to admit, I just unlocked the fast travel system. I think this error on the map. Maybe this is a fast travel point. Gonna find out. Let's see if there are bandits here. There. What did I just?
Hold it.
I can take them out with the. Maybe it's not, wasn't a good idea to get in here. I don't know. No. Okay. Yeah, I've been here. It was part of a mission. I don't know if it was a main mission or side mission. I think it was a main mission because that's what I did mostly. So I'm just gonna go because I'm gonna turn in everything. Okay, where am I? Oh yeah, I remember this part. This was a side mission where I unlocked this. And I can turn it in.
I still can't believe you didn't get my chill out.
Oh, and I can choose. A shield? Just this. Okay, I did it. So, but now let's see. Let's check the weapons I've got. They don't look very promising. Actually, it looks like I can sell them all. I won't sell the rocket launcher. 99 the Grenadier. I'm gonna get rid of this. Consumes 2 armor per shot, highly effective as armor, explodes like a grenade when reloaded. What? Explodes like a grenade when reloaded? What the f- What? Okay. Maybe I'll stick with the rocket launcher, with the grin. That's 99. Okay, I'm fine with that. What else do I have? Class mode. Long shot. Okay, I'm not an assassin class, so I won't. Okay, I'm a siren. Shield recharge 28. Shield recharge delay 19. Max health 95. What do I have? Max health. No, not gonna take the new one. What's this? Unlocks this. Oh, I'll unlock the skin. Can I? Skin unlocked. Okay. When depleted, melee attack steal bonus rate damage. Is it this one? Is it? Yeah, it's. Capacity 365 shield. No, that's almost 150 less. Won't use that. See? Yeah, but you can see already it's a good, it's a classic looter shoot. Okay, recharge rate 47. I'm not gonna do that because take that because it reduces my maximum health. And I have a lot of space. And I don't know what this is.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
And I'm gonna sell everything, which I don't need, which is everything here. Because I would have equipped it. But I won't. Okay, what do we get here? Yeah, this refills. Everything refills. Some point. Can I fast travel with this? No. How can I fast travel? I wanna know. Can I fast travel with this? Yes. So. Okay, let's check. I'm still level 17, I guess. Where do I see that? Here, I think. No. Oh, I just have two more badass tokens. Yeah, let's. And yeah, reload speed is important. Yeah, I mean, I'd like to show you some other classes, but I have to confess this is the only class I played so far. But I've seen other classes deploying sentries or something. But I can... could show you... where do... Okay, I'm still level 17 at the beginning. Okay, I knew that there are...
Unexpected.
That there are bandits here. I didn't know the level, but we go here for entertainment value. I don't know. Oh, I got something from that, which I can sell. And probably when I return here, that they will be here again, and I could grind level here, but it'll be stupid. Oh, weapon. Grenades are full. Now let's have a look. What did we found? Only garbage.
You can always trust the gun at your side.
Okay. I think I've shown you a bit about this game. Let's see. I actually don't know what my what the main quest is anymore. I think it's the level 19 quest. It's definitely not the level 5 and level 3 quests I have here. It's probably this. Yeah, this I won't be able to do alone, because if the enemies are... I think one level higher is tough already. But two level higher, I think it's pretty impossible without help. So, that being said, I'm gonna show you the pre-sequel now, which has a few... I think it's pretty much the same game. I think maybe it has different weapons, I don't know, I mean over 1000 weapons, I think way over 1000 weapons in each game. Which will probably repeat, but I have no way to tell. Okay, back to game select. Yes, I wanna go back. Oh, what else can I say? Borderlands 2 probably has the way higher player base now, even if it's the older game, but I think it's the bigger game, it's the better game. And like I said, they released the DLC this month, and so the player, the population went up again. So I would really recommend playing Borderlands 2 over Borderlands, the pre-sequel. Although it's not a bad game, it's just more of the same. And but less people playing it. Maybe now are also more people playing this because it's free with PS Plus character. Yeah, as you can see, I played this, or I also played this already. Let's check the network, online public. Always online public. I wonder if I can select a different character without having to start the... oh yeah, here you see. There are six characters. Oh, I could have looked that up for the Borderlands 2 too. I think I'm gonna do that right now. I don't know actually the difference. Okay, I'm gonna look it up for Borderlands 2 real quick. If there is a select character screen. Because it's a better game. Like I said. But they're both good. The shooting feels really good. The gameplay is good. The graphics, the cel shader, you have to like it. But if you don't, yeah, maybe it's not for you, but you should look over it. There are so many looter shooters out there, and if I would recommend one to go to, it would be definitely Borderlands. I played Destiny 2 and Destiny 1, and they play fine, but I think Borderlands is more fun. And I also played a bit of The Division. And Sea of Thieves, if you can count this as a looter shooter, kind of is. But not really, actually. I don't know. So, here's no select character. That's... Oh, I have to press triangle. Well. Okay, there are also six characters, different ones. And you can... Well, I can... This will create a level 30 character with all but the final main mission of Borderlands 2 already complete. This game will start at the beginning of the Commander Live and the Fight for Sanctuary add-on. I actually want to continue. No, but that's a neat thing. You know? I think this wasn't there before. That's awesome. The DLC they were talking in this thing is the new one. Oh. Okay. Interesting. Cool thing. So can get access to the DLC pretty quick. That's awesome. One more point for Borderlands 2. So but let's jump into Borderlands pre-sequel. It has, I think, it plays on the moon. Borderlands 2 plays on the planet Pandora, and Borderlands the pre-sequel plays on the moon of Pandora, I think. At least as far as I've played it. But I didn't play it very far. Like you have seen, level 8 was carried most of the time. I had no idea what I'm doing. Let's just jump into it, shall we? Network first, maybe get some help. You can jump, they would just jump into, and then you can trade with them, you can duel against other players. You can look with matchmaking options for it. I think it will put you in both games to someone who is at almost the same level as you. Oh no, okay. Okay, gotta have a look. My weapons, I only have two slots unlocked. Okay, let's see. Do I have better weapons? No.
Never was good with directions.
So I'm gonna sell them.
I got them, you need them.
Okay. Okay, I didn't know this. I didn't know any of it. Badass rank. Where are my skills? Okay, I already unlocked my skill. Do I have skill ones? Yes. Kills made during short and extended duration. No. No, I'm gonna take this. Got to have shields 53, 16, 2 band. Yeah.
Hmm.
What? Oh, swap. Yes. Don't have anything here. Don't have any. Okay, here. Now I have the better grenade equipped. So let's sell. The stuff I don't. What is this? Lots of stuff. Maybe we can use. What is this? I really don't know. Personal item. I don't know what this is, but I'll keep it for now.
Good memory.
Whatever. Okay, I have to. Okay, let's check the missions. Level 12. No, I'm not doing this level 12 mission. I'm not equipped for that. I'm level 8. But I haven't unlocked anything else. What should I do? This exclamation marks are. Waypoints for me. So the difference, the extra thing this has, because we're playing on the moon, we are in a vacuum. We need oxygen, which you can see in the bottom left corner. Will deplete over time, and there are areas where I can refill it. I think yeah, over here. And you also see less gravity. And with the oxygen, we have kind of a jetpack. These areas refill our oxygen, but we are too far away. I'm not. I'm not doing this mission. No privacy. This? Nothing. I think I would die if I jumped down there, so I won't. But come on! And that. And now I can see. As you can see, I haven't really played the pre-sequel. And it cost me as a percentage of my money, and I don't have much, so. And I can teleport to the vehicle right away. Ah, shit. What the hell is this? I'm gonna take it down with my vehicle. Ah, better run! Covered something, okay. Here more. What? That's new? I think that's not in Borderlands 2, but I'm not sure. Okay. I need to go down there somehow, but I don't know. Oh. Could go over here. Have no idea. Let's see. I don't know where to go. I have to go in the other direction, anyway. Maybe I need to go on foot. Oh, there's a bridge. I won't go on foot. Okay, I have to find the way. Show me the way. What's this? Far. Oh, something happened here. Just pick up everything.
I got the right away.
Okay, I'm already at the exclamation. Here, this guy. Let's get over here. First, loot everything. Where's the bird? Oh yeah, another thing. There's always an item of the day. Gonna buy this? Insufficient. Ah, I don't have the funds for this.
Haven't felt this good since Mom
I don't know
died.
What I just bought. Come again. Don't know, don't care. So what do I have here? Ah, I don't want that. I don't want to reduce my maximum health. Gonna sell this.
Welcome to my humble shop.
This sucks. Did I loot everything already? I think so. No! Money! Yeah. Oh, here's loot too. Oh, health and money.
Wanna race? I'm your man. Boy!
I'm gonna decline. Because I'm not level 11. I'm gonna accept them and just don't do it.
Who are you?
Yeah, it can now work in more one wash. Yeah. I know, thanks. But.
I break my record, eh? Good luck. I meant that sarcastically. You should look.
Yeah, don't listen to you, little. Guy. No, I wanna go here now. I wanna.
Nobody can handle pop racing better
than you. Got gunk coming out of your nose, kid.
Whatever. I'm the best and all. Get yourself a moon buggy and prove me wrong.
A fantastic day for capitalism. Two words, my friend.
Is my buggy still out there? Yes.
You found that snot-nosed brat, did you? I'd love to see you wipe the floor with him. So would everyone else who's ever met him. Head over to the... St- start line. Let's see what you can do. The countdown will begin once you're at the start line. Kick it in the gut soon as the beacons light up. Beat the kid's lap time and rub the grub's face in it.
Lame. You can't catch the loon stalker.
Check that. If you also beat him on the first go at it, I'll give you even more credits. Show the little darling who's boss.
Okay. Won't do that now. Oh. Here. This one? No. Oh, I have a flip. I should be here. I should be. Here should the mission be. Up there. How do I get up there? What's the question? I don't know how to get up there. My jetpack isn't enough. And I need oxygen.
Warning, oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
How do I get up there? What hit me? Maybe through here? What's hitting me?
Warning, oxygen levels at half.
I really don't know what's hitting me. Oh, there's the ladder. These things are hitting me, I'm pretty sure. Okay, well, I need some health. Still haven't used my ability. Okay, here. Few missions.
Whoa! That looks like one of them fancy laser weapons. Let's take it for a spin. The local scavs are getting a little too pillagey of late. Let's see how this gun goes against them.
Kill scavengers with laser weapons. No, I won't. I wanna do a mission. Nothing in here. Okay, I can't sell this laser weapon now. Move around this thing. Yeah, come on. There's another exclamation mark. Gonna have a look at. Is this the right? Yeah, I'm at the right place. That it is. Oops. I activated my special. Didn't want to. Okay, let's heal myself. Level 9, I can do this. Oh, there are two levels.
I'm Sybil, leader of the Liberation.
Shut up, Sybil. I'm gonna do the level 9 mission.
In front of Concordia. We're Mother Nature's little helpers, and there's a species...
Where do I have to go? But still here.
No. The brink of extinction in desperate need of rescue. I'm sending a set of coordinates to your Echo. I'll lay things out properly when you get there.
Okay, let's go. Let's try this mission. That was a mistake. That was a mistake. I'm sorry. I do apologize. Where do I spawn now? Dumpsters. Okay, like you can see, I haven't uncovered the hub yet. I don't know if there is one. I really don't. But probably there is. I think that's also something Borderlands thing. There's already a hub. But I don't know, actually. I really don't. Okay, I have to get around here, and there's the bridge. Ah, don't hit me. I'm on your side. No, I'm not. I don't care. Stupid. How can you look at these aliens survive? And they're on the moon. Okay, probably can't go down here either. So, didn't expect an army. Okay, how do I go? I go down and left. So, ouch. Screw you. Is this the right way now? Yes. We have to... No, don't go through here. Go here. What is this? I have no idea. Stupid turrets, what do you want from me? Borrowed laser. Oh, there is a hub. I remember there is a hub. I've been in the hub. This is the moon station or something.
You need a stingray to get to Pickle. Remember when I told you that?
No.
Honest question. I've already forgotten. I do a lot of moon dust. Head to that dial place I told you about to rustle one up.
Okay, I have a theory that I can jump up. And here, okay, I can here leave the area. Stupid me, taking forever. You failed the mission. What? What mission?
Liberation Front sources notified us of some indigenous creatures known only as cuties. You know, I never heard of them, but they sound divine. And their natural habitat is being wrecked by horrible corporate sludge. We need to put a stop to the pollution, and time's running out. This used to be a Dahl refinery, before the Krakening. Naturally, this being Elpis, some filthy scavengers have moved in. Show them no mercy.
Catch my killing hands!
Here it comes!
Oh, that's kind of out of aim.
I just love hearing bones breaking, flesh ripping, screams of the dying. Tells me I'm making a real difference.
Served him right.
That's what it's all about.
I don't know if I'm here at an endless stream of enemies. I have to go somewhere over there. Cross this bridge. I have to cross this bridge. I probably have overlooked the vehicle deployment station. Come on! Ammunition can be a problem in this game. I ran out of ammunition a few times actually. Oh, and you see the O2 on the... I think I'm...
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
On the map, this is where you can... this is areas where you get oxygen.
Sequence to shut off the flow. A smart vault hunter like you shouldn't find that too hard.
What? What do I have to do? Is there any indication to shut off the flood? I think I've done it. I don't know what I did.
Good work. Now the slime.
Let's see if I have challenge tokens. Yes. Increase the fire rate. I don't know. I don't care. Skills, surf skills? No.
Gone. Cuties are free to emerge and frolic with abandon. Navigate that disgusting waste and go save the cuties.
What? Just go over there.
What a mess. Someone should really clear that up.
I'm about to. I don't know what I just found. I think the special currency.
What on earth are those? I don't like them. Ugh, they're not cute at all. Kill them, will you? Kill them all!
If you don't like animals, just kill them.
Something
big is in that
container. Stop that one! It's getting away! Get it! Get it!
What? What should I stop?
That one's even more disgusting than the smaller ones! Kill
it! Oh, this one.
Hack it to pieces! Shred it with bullets! Kill! 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 Kill!
Shit.
Well, another productive day for the Liberation Front of Concordia. Nature triumphs once more, and if I've learned anything, it's that nature always wins. Come back and
I'm gonna die!
Work.
But it doesn't matter. You know, I'll just respawn with... And nature always wins. Okay, spawned back up here. So just, I think, I don't know how much time I saved with that. Shit. Why is it reloading so, why am I so reloading so really slow? I'm just gonna fly away. looted everything here. But I got my oxygen. Break this. Shouldn't have done that. Who's shooting? No one. There's my dealer shooting. But I don't care. I'm already away. I got some XP. I did the mission for level 9, I think. I don't know. Nature wins. What's nature wins? How far is the way? Pretty far. But doesn't matter. I can get a vehicle and probably die because I fall down some areas. Like always. Shooting at me. These. Oh, come on. Give me a new weapon. No? Okay. Okay, I need to find the bridge. Take down. Okay, it's level 8. Oh shit, I'm about to die. My vehicle is about to die. We'll have to go a bit for the bridge. Ah, there it is. Ah, okay, regenerating health for vehicles as well. That's fine. That's good. Okay, I'm getting... Yeah, like I said, it plays pretty much the same as Borderlands 2. Oh, there's some. You have different classes and you have the emptiness of space. I'm pretty sure you will unlock
Great work.
Oh, well, I get a sniper. That's awesome. Did I level up? Yes. Well, that's the one. Kill enemy grants you bonus critically, hit damage and health regeneration for no. And firing from the hip you gain dramatically increased no. Kills made during showdown extends its duration. Yes. For 0.2 seconds. Oh,
your best friend really needs you. Our membership numbers are too low, so Gabby.
Got a new weapon. This is... Yes. Okay, new weapon, so I'm gonna sell the old one.
Do you mind picking them up? They're at our secret base. And if you have a fire weapon, it'll come in handy.
Okay, what's the mission I have now? Level 11. I haven't... Yeah, okay, like you see, if you screw up a mission, you can do it again, so it's no big deal. Yeah, but okay, I already played for 1 hour, so I'm gonna save and quit here. What can I say? I like both games, actually. I can really recommend it, especially now the Handsome Collection is free, and for Borderlands 2 you can already make a character level 30 at the end of the mission. Would I spend money on it? Actually, I would. And I'm considering buying Borderlands 3 because of Borderlands Handsome Jack Collection. So definitely give it a try if you have PS Plus. Yeah, and if you don't have it, I think it was, I don't know if it is still pretty cheap on Steam. Maybe. Well, let's close the network for now. Yeah, definitely give it a try. And our DLCs are included, and yeah. So anyway, this is it for this session. got a bit quiet there at the end because I was focused. Sorry for that. Anyway. Thanks for watching, and still haven't a catchphrase, but maybe next time. Bye.